And one thing about the doghouse, you know, I got, like I said before, I have my cable, the mattress, the heater, the whole thing. And the further you're in the doghouse, the less you hear her.
I don't think so at all. And the main reason why he is in the doghouse is because he sent his wife dead flowers with Alka-Seltzer in the vase. So it doesn't get any worse than that, I don't think, for Valentine's. What do you think?
And apparently they were sprayed with some sort of stink spray.
Yes, yes. So I'm going to hand the mic over to Adam now. And he's going to open up the envelope and find out exactly what he has to do.
Envelope, please. Envelope is open.
The envelope is open. All right. And your first task is?
Your first penance is to sing You Are So Beautiful by Joe Cocker, a cappella style.
A cappella. Here we go. All right. You know the song, dude?
I do. Even if I didn't know it, I see words here in front of me. You are so beautiful. You can't be serious. Okay, I'll carry on. To me, you are so beautiful. Do you hear this, Joyce? To me. Can't you see? You're everything I hoped for. You're everything I need. You are so beautiful to me. You are so wonderful to me. Where do you get this stuff? You are so wonderful to me. They don't know you, Joyce. Can't you see? You're everything I hoped for. You're everything I need. You are so wicked to me.